What is up, guys? Otto here, and so today we're going to be doing another tier list. I hope you guys are liking this series because I've been having a lot of fun with this series, and I hope you guys are too. So we're gonna have our f it's about the song. So it's a video that came out from a guy named Boogiehead. Shout out to him. It's called Famous Songs That Never Went Number One. I'm going to be ranking them on what I think of them. So this isn't like what you guys think. Like, you guys can totally disagree with me, but like, this is what I think. All right, here we go. Hit me with your best shot. Personally, I don't think I think this is that was a mediocre song. I'm putting it in C. Y'all can disagree, like I said. There you go. There's gonna be warning you right now. There's a lot of songs I saw on here. I'm like, yeah, this is definitely gonna be a lot of S tiers. Next up. Oh, classic one, dude. Oh. It's definitely better than Hit Me With Your Best Shot. All right, next song. Okay, so that music video was weird, but like the song is good. So yeah. Almost messed that up. Yeah, next song. I really don't know that song personally. So it's gonna go into D for me. Again, a warning, there's a hell ass ton of S tiers, but we're not at any of them next. I don't think the next one is. I do think it's really high on this list. This next song I really don't like. No. All right, well, sorry to a lot of people who like that song. But it's an F for me. All right, well, next song. It's definitely better than The Girls Just Want to Have Fun. But it's really low. Personally, that one's not that bad. Actually, I really like that one. Well, next song. Honestly, I don't really get that one, but all right, well, it's in C tier. I don't know about you, but I think I know where this one's going. Oh my god. Next one is one of my personal favorites. That one's an S tier. Agree with me all you want, but that's an S tier. Dude, that one is so good. I had a talent show, actually, when I was in third grade. Dude, it was the... We actually had it canceled, but still, that was my song. That was our song we had. Next song. Well, that's a B tier. Next song. Dude, that one's getting pretty high just because, like, I've heard that song so many times, and it's honestly really good, but not S tier. When it becomes Common Era, like my time, when I'm, like, born, that's when the songs start to ramp it up. Alright. I really like that one. Still better than Girls Wanna Have Fun. I don't like that song. Really, I don't. Oh! Oh, crap. Forgot about this song completely. Oh! Another S tier. Wow. I forgot completely all about that one. Hey, excuse me for a second. Alright. Back to the video. Annoying background things. Smooth Criminal's not that bad. Even though I barely didn't hear most of it. Just because it's got that name, I'm just gonna give it B tier.
Hey!
That's pretty good. Alright.
Oh, crap. MC. There's a lot of people who like this song, and I personally like it, too.
Well, I don't know what that means.
That got good at the end. How is this not room number one?
Well,
oh, I didn't know this one at first.
I never knew the name of that song until just now.
Not what I meant to do. Ranked number two.
Nope. Alright, well, we have our second F tier.
That just has the coolest name.
Camera work sucks, by the way. I get it.
Oh, God.
Ironic's going in C. And we have... I just don't like this song. Undress Me Everywhere... Undress Me Everywhere... I'll put it in A. Just because a lot of people, I think... You know what? No. I don't care. Dude, I had a teammate. Go check out one of my YouTube videos. There's this one where it's this kid has the Barbie Girl walk-up song. And my teammate walks off the pitching mound and tells him to just pick a better walk-up song. Go check that out. It's the Bananas Inning 4 Bottom. Go check that out. Hold on, what was the last one? You're Still the One. D tier. I think you all saw the next one.
All-star, that's a solid A tier. I like this one. Mambo number 5. Mambo B tier. Y'all might not get me on this one, but yeah, it goes there. It's just I've heard it a lot, and it's just a good song. Damn, dude. Eminem acted like a crazy there. Crazy man there. What? I feel like I'm having brain rot to that one. Big football day tomorrow. Personally like that one. A tier. Hey! S tier, dude. Complicated's good. A tier. I'll give it a B tier. Green Day, oh. I have to go S tier because I just love Green Day. I don't think there's anything that hoots around here.
What?
Mr. Brightside. B tier. I feel like I'm not talking enough, but still. No. And I don't have one anyway, so. Hey, let me remind you of something I said earlier on. I'm gonna mock myself. Then you made a ton of ass tears in the video. Bro, we haven't even gotten to the part. Just a little fact. Unwritten. There's a lot of A tears right now, I will say. A tier. Bro, what? Hey, yo. That's a D tier. It's weird words. We're getting closer. Woo! Woo! Good. We got our S tier. Number two? No. Apologize, there you go. Oh, God. Okay, before this next song plays, I just gotta give you guys... If I don't rank this one high, it's because just... I was in this play, and a lot of things were ruined because of it. And this song was played in it, because it was based on Romeo and Juliet. But, so, here we go. Imagine being a Swiftie. Okay. Little fact, we're about to start all the good songs after this one. Alright. That's Taylor Swift? That does not look like Taylor Swift. You Belong With Me, it's a pretty good song. Goes there with the Beyonce song. Now we're getting into the S tiers. If you ask me, Bad Romance is an S tier. And the next one probably is too. Okay. I'm tired of it just clicking onto a new one. I mean, it's just, I've heard this song so many times and it's really good. Y'all can say I'm weird for that, but still, I think it's a good song. Back-to-back S tiers. Airplanes. C. Oh shoot. Easy S tier, bro. Don't even need to listen to the rest, but still, we're gonna listen. S, dude. It's the background, man. It's too good. I don't really like this one, personally. Actually, oh no, dude, I told you guys this is when it starts to get good for me. Oh, dude. Here we go. Another one. Oh, my. Dude, y'all are gonna... This next one, I really don't get how it didn't get, like, number one in its time. Oh! Gangnam Style, easy, dude.
Really good Imagine Dragons song, honestly. Radioactive. Not quite. So y'all are gonna disagree. It's not quite an S tier for me. This is like a classic one. For me, this has a lot of nostalgia. Okay. What? Okay, let her go. Just go. You don't fucking hate this shit. What the fuck? Hey, yo! What? Dude. How is that popular? There's men making out! Ed Sheeran. What a guy. Sugar, it's B. Ooh. Hotline Bling. Go on in. Oh, dude. So much nostalgia. Believer. Bro, that looks like a zombie. Jeez, you always look like a badass, dude. Personally, I feel like some people would rank that higher. Well, that one I think is in D tier. D for Dance Monkey. Also, they're being a little racist. Saying monkey, in my opinion.
Feels like my Judkins girls volleyball game. Because that's what they play when they warm up. Levitating. And it's a 2024 song. Well, guys, that's pretty much it. Well, we got a ranking espresso. And boom, that is it. Hopefully you can read all that. Might want to pause the video to read all my selections. But that is pretty much it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Peace!